She's a fox. Look at the caboose on her. Day without sex is a day wasted. This place is dead.
I've still got time to hit strip joint.
And we need to talk.
I don't like the sound of that.
We gotta talk. That's what a chick says when she's gonna lower the boom.
Thinking about getting out.
Of what?
Whole scene.
What scene?
The dinner theater. All the rest.
Excuse me, I'm confused.
The road, the hustling, the broads, the whole thing.
You mean me? I'm part of the whole thing?
Well, without the dinner theater, we'd see each other less. I want to restart my career.
You're kidding, right?
Well, what about my equipment?
Good news. You can keep it. I want some, I'll buy my own.
Oh, you're gonna buy Betacam, right? Yeah, nobody needs John Carpenter anymore. You just walk into a store and buy Betacam. Tommy Smothers bought Betacam, Dick Martin, and now you. What about me?
You'll be okay.
Well, we got a good thing going, Big Daddy. Why ruin it?
You'll be all right.
Oh, I see. I'm like Ann and Patty. You find a better deal and you just dump me.
I'm sick of scoring broads for you, okay? There. I said it.
What am I, like, a drag? A drag on your career? Who's always been there for you? When you were moping, complaining, oh, John, nobody wants to hire me. Flying around the country whenever you called, hauling your shit from the airport, taking seconds. I'm a drag. Well, you're a fucking loser. Bob Crane's a loser.
I ain't a loser! Bob Crane ain't a loser. It's you who brought Bob Crane down. Bob Crane is a good guy.
Bob, let's not do this. Please.
John, you're my friend. Okay? You'll always be my friend. Shit, I'm not supposed to call Carolyn at the jacuzzi party.